This is the elevator at the Weas Leisure Complex, Lurgan. It's an Otis here, Apache 1000, the Polis hydraulic. Two-speed door like that, you can see the Otis logo. Got a sculptor one that re-leveled. Stop touching the electric eye, please.
I'm not touching it.
Hey, stop doing it. Finally. Focus camera. Stop pointing the camera. Here we are at one. Bob.
Big Bob.
Back down to zero. It's got the light fixture up in the stadium rear door, which is locked off. You can see the Otis logo. It's got the indicator. The capacity is 650 kilos a person. It's built in 1992. These are the Series 1 fixtures, Europower 2000 logo. Here we are back down at zero. Now we can exit the elevator. Got the electric eye at the back and the front. 28 years ago, this elevator's built. Taking a long time to close up, and that's it.